Hey guys, hope you're doing good. I'm so glad to meet you all in another video of mine. So like I told in my previous video that I did this makeup look, I just added some gloss to it because the lips were looking a little bit too washed out. So I added a little bit of gloss and the same makeover which I did in the previous video. So I just felt like the makeup really good, you know, looked very neutral and nice, and so I just wanted to continue the video with the same look. In this video, I'm gonna share my Cult Beauty haul. My first purchase from Cult Beauty was a brush set. I've been waiting to buy this brush set forever now. I've been asking, like, you know, everybody who goes abroad to buy for me. They couldn't find this one. It was always out of stock. So I had an idea of buying it on my own. Like, I tried buying it using my card from Cult Beauty, and fortunately, thank God, I was not charged for customs, so I got it in the MRP price itself. So this is the box which it comes with, this black box here. It's a matte box, and also the name of brushes are given at the back. So I'm gonna show what it looks like. It's a professional quality brush, so I really wanted to have one because all the other brushes I have are like regular, you know, low range brushes, like 200 rupees, 100 rupees brushes. So I really wanted to have this Zoeva brushes for a very long time. This is a German brand, I guess, if I'm not wrong. Yes, it's a German brand, and it's comparatively equally compared to other MAC brushes, like other professional brushes. The Murphy brushes are good too, but I wasn't like very impressed with the prices they sell it in India. And also, you'll have to, you know, if you go for a set, it's more expensive than the Zoeva, but the quality, I'm not sure of the quality. So I wanted to get a really nice brush which I can, you know, use it for a very long, so many years, like for a long time. Like almost these brushes would last me for my lifetime, like seriously, if I maintain them really well. So this comes in a leather purse like this. You know, I would pay some money for this purse itself. It is that good quality, and it's of a leather material, and it comes with a zip pouch like this. So this is the name of the brand, the Zoeva, and this is the motto of the brand, like color, love, makeup. So this is what the whole brand is about. So I was so tempted to use them, but I've been saving them for the video, so I've not used them before, but I will tell you what I used, and I really liked it already. So before we move on to this brush set, I got this as a complimentary set. It's called the Zoeva Voyager brush travel brush set, but what I saw in the picture online was a different set. So what I received here is a different set. It comes with a pouch like this, like with a band here, and this has four brush sets in a smaller size for travel. This is the brow brush, something like this, which I'm not sure if I use it for the brow because I don't use a brow brush. And this is the Luxe Crease brush, if I'm not wrong. Yes, Luxe Crease brush. So this is what it looks like. It's made of goat hair, and this is the concealer brush, which is a nice travel size brush for my orange character. I've been so excited to use it. I've not used it yet, and this one is my favorite brushes. And these brushes smells like something from my childhood. I really love how it smells. Oh, anybody who likes new books, smell of new books and all those kind of things will like these. These are another shader brush. It's called a smoky shader brush. It's used to pack colors on. I really liked how this packed color on. It was really nice as well. So I got these two brushes, but since I saw a different brush online, like on the site, I went ahead and complained about this to the customer care, and they immediately told me that it was a mistake on the customer care, like on the mistake on the Cult Beauty side, that so they've uploaded a wrong picture of it. So they had to go ahead and, like, they immediately said choose any single brushes from the Zoeva and we will ship it to you. I was like so surprised because we Indians have never got an after sale service for at least for a makeup or makeup stuff like this, right? So I was very skeptical about this and I was very shocked to know that they will send me a brush. So the big amount of doubt and a very less amount of expectations, I just chose another brush, which is the Luxe Face Definer. This like the free brush and this brush is almost the brush the amount I paid for the actual brush set itself. So it comes with this pouch and this is the actual brush itself which I used in my previous video. So it's a beautiful, beautiful brush. It's so soft and so silky smooth. It's for powdering the face. It's called the Luxe Powder Face Definer 101. The quality of the brushes are very, very nice. Like I didn't even expect them to be this good. So these are the two brushes I received as a complimentary brush. So I guess it's worth everything what I paid for. Okay, the first brush I'll be talking is the 142 concealer brush, which I showed you in the travel kit as well. So it comes with a paper cover like this, plastic cover like this. If I keep sniffing these brushes, please do not mind. I love the smell of those. It's like the paint smell kind of thing. Like, please do not mind. So this is the brush. So this is how the brush looks like. It also has the logo of Zoeva logo on top here. And at the back, it has the motto of the brand. So it's the concealer brush. It's like very, it's, I guess it's much more smaller than the travel kit one, but it's much more denser. So I can use it on my eye or my, you know, to prime my eyelids. You can use it for multi-purpose things. So that's how this brush is. The next brush is the 224. Even MAC has a brush in the number 224, but they're way expensive. So it's called 224 from Zoeva. It's called Luxe Crease Brush. Okay, it has this flimsy, thin detailer brush. It's very soft. It says it's natural synthetic. Oh, the concealer brush was pure synthetic hair, applies and blends concealer. So the next one is this Luxe Crease Brush is made of natural synthetic hair. Blends eyeshadow in the crease. So I guess since it's small and petite, you know, it also has this kind of flat side here and a wide side this side. You see, it's a flat, it's wide this side and it's flatter on the other side, so it's fits exactly on my crease to apply like this, so it's easier for me to blend in, you know, those crease kind of stuffs here. So this is a great brush too. So the next brush is 226. It comes with this plastic thingy to retain the shape once you wash. So after you wash these brushes, you have to put this on so that the shape of the brush stays like as it should be and the structure of the brush won't change. So this is a smudger brush, you know, to smudge your car gel or, you know, coal pencils, or even you can use it as your waterline, lower lash line brush. This is a nice brush too. So the next brush is the brush number 227. It's called Luxe Soft Definer. This also comes with a plastic cover and also the wrapper. This is exactly like the second brush which we saw, the Luxe Defined Crease. So this is a soft definer. This is exactly like MAC 217, like 2 to 4 2 and 7. Yes, 217. It's flat on this side and wide on the other side. So this has this very thin. So you can use it to, you know, define your brushes or even to create depth in your eyes. That's what it is for. You know, each brushes are like multi-purpose. Like everyone use them in different ways, like how they prefer it to be. So only when I use, I'll know what suits for what. So the next brush is 228 Luxe Crease Brush. So this is the brush, like the star of the show. This is the main beautiful brush in the kit. So this is the 228 Luxe Crease Brush with this teeny tiny tapered end. This is to diffuse color. So beautifully glides, so beautiful, and it's blending also so beautifully. The next brush is 230 Luxe Pencil Brush. Pencil brush, by now everybody would be knowing, it is for either for lower lash line or to smudge things, you know, even to smudge here. So pencil brush is a multi-purpose brush, like any kind of, it's according to the eye looks they use it. So that's the pencil brush. This also is a very nice brush here. By the end of this video, I'll have a clip linked by using all these brushes. Like, I'll try to use maximum brushes to create an eye look. Maybe that time you'll be like, you'll see how it works. So the next brush is 331, the Luxe Petite Crease, which is a smaller brush which I showed you. Like, that brush is a little bit fluffier than this. This is a much more smaller, and you know, it's a bit denser. So exactly to pack colors on your crease, you know, like this, and then blend it. This is also a nice brush. I didn't have a brush like this before. 234 is this smoky smudger brush, just like we saw in that travel kit. This is also the packing brush. You can pack shade on. This is my most wanted brush in this collection because it's very teeny tiny. Like, see how small it is, just to make my inner corners and my brow bone. Like, this one is my favorite baby brush. I really like it. Liner brush. This comes with this fine liner brush in the number is 315. It's called fine liner. It comes with this plastic cover, plastic cap, and this is quite stiff for me to, you know, apply liner. Or let me try lining my lash eyeliner. Inglot liner, just to see how it works. So I'm gonna see. I've not used a bent brush like this before. I don't even know how to use it. Wow. So just see how thin and beautiful this is. This is a very nice thing. I didn't expect this much from this because I wasn't expecting, because of the bent and angled thing of it. I didn't like it, first of all. But now as I used it, like, I've never got such a thin wing ever. See, it's so beautiful. This is a wing eyeliner brush. This also I'll be using in the other eye as well. This is called the wing liner. This has this angled tape, but I'm not sure this is small enough for a wing. Let's see. Let's try this brush on. Same Inglot Kajal. And I'm gonna apply, extend my lash. Okay, it makes my job easy. Wow. Wow, wow. So beautiful. This is much easier than the thin fine liner. I've been waiting for them for a very long time. Like, for so many years I've been wanting them. And because of that, my expectations have grown, you know, year after year. So I thought they wouldn't, you know, impress me, but I'm already impressed. Like, they're so great. I'm glad I did this because these are not like those. Okay, so now let's move to the last and final brush. This is the brow liner. Like I said, with the brow liner in the thing, it's too big for me to have in the brows. Yes, it's too big for me, so I may not use it for my brows now. or maybe in future if I need anything. So these brow things are like, if I got some other brushes instead of them, I would have choose the detail brush and this winged eyeliner. Like, they're so amazing. Honest, I really learned my lesson. Like, this eye look just took me like 5-10 minutes, I guess 5 minutes. So my lesson for today is, a good brush, you know, will make you work less, because I just have 3 brushes to do this look and it all already looks like so good, except for except for the winged eyeliner brush. Just okay, if you're gonna add that, then it's gonna be 5 brushes. I'm in love with what I've got now. My eye look is just so good. It's so good. Like, I can't even tell you how much I love this. So my suggestions would be, if you're going for a, you know, if you're gonna get a brush, like, invest in them and they'll last you for a very long time. Hope you like this video. Bye guys.